Welcome to AI on the Go. Grab your morning coffee and join us as we explore the latest AI trends. I'm your host, Cyril Belikoff, and today we're diving into how AI is revolutionizing government infrastructure to build resilient cities. Microsoft is excited to invite our partners to the upcoming Smart City Expo World Congress. This event is your chance to discover the latest in government technology and how it's shaping the future of cities. At Microsoft, we've always been about our partners. We want to give you the insights and tools to make the most of your time at the Smart City Expo, helping you have better conversations with your customers, growing your business, and positioning yourself as a trusted expert. Today, I'm bringing you along for conversations with Microsoft experts to learn how AI is transforming infrastructure, smart buildings, urban mobility, citizen engagement, and maybe most importantly, cybersecurity. So let's dive in. Hey Kirk, how are you doing?
Cyril, doing great, how are you?
You've been leading efforts around AI for sustainable city planning. It's clear that AI can make a big difference, but it's not without its challenges. What are cities working through right now?
Yeah, great question. And these are really exciting times for cities, but there are, as you said, they're not without their challenges. Yeah. You have a population that's growing. You have an existing infrastructure that's really stressed, both from the physical infrastructure, but also the digital infrastructure. And how do they accommodate this new influx of capabilities? And what we see in Microsoft, and this is really exciting, is there's AI, right? Then there's Gen AI. Even AI, leveraging existing infrastructure, both the digital infrastructure plus what exists physically and structurally, like roads, highways, bridges, buildings, adding some smarts to that existing infrastructure, optimize what you've already made investments in with an eye towards the future.
Wow. And it's not only about technology, right? It's also about how these solutions are integrating into the existing infrastructure, as you said.
Yeah, spot on. And what we're finding is if we can think 5, 10, 15 years down the road with our city government planners, that's the sweet spot, right? Like digital twins, a great example of technology and AI, how it lives and breathes today. Anticipate growth, like maybe you're going to plan a new residential community. Being able to model that digitally without having to build anything is huge. It's a huge opportunity to save money.
It's exciting to see all of this AI and how it can drive these changes, especially at such a large scale.
100%. Partnering with a company like Microsoft, and I don't say this lightly, we're uniquely positioned because we can support the entire business of government. That's the investments we made in our infrastructure, our capabilities, and our technology. And that's what we want to carry over with our partners. Structurally and foundationally on the infrastructure of cloud, and specifically Azure, the enhancements that comes with cybersecurity, that zero trust that's built in, really optimizing this digital resilience of any government infrastructure.
AI is transforming our cities, but also making buildings greener, smarter, and safer. How is AI helping buildings become more sustainable?
We're just finishing our own campus refresh here. Taking those lessons we learned as a company, what does that mean for a city government? How do you optimize what you have in those buildings, make them more energy efficient, make them more green as you work through things, even anticipate future projects and future end of life like escalators and all those planning pieces.
Right.
The investments Microsoft makes with our cloud for sustainability, the Microsoft Planetary Computer, like we're a core stakeholder in this and we want to have that partnership with governments around the world.
You know, we talked a lot about up and coming AI trends in government, but how would you say working with Microsoft enable our partners for success?
Yeah, great question. And you know, again, we're the platform company. And so we really rely on our system integrators and ISV community to really build out amazing set of solutions that use AI over the top to understand if there's a challenge, if there's a need for repair, or if the system's all in a healthy state of form. So it's really an amazing set of capabilities and our partners are core to our success there.
AI is really shaking up how we get around in cities, making transport systems smarter and more efficient. Kathleen, you're going to be at the World Expo in a couple of weeks. How should partners be leveraging AI to help these cities?
AI is revolutionizing urban mobility and helping cities tackle some of their biggest challenges, like traffic. That's where software development companies can really help by building AI solutions that optimize traffic flow, reduce congestion, and make transportation systems more efficient. For example, AI-powered traffic management systems can analyze data in real time to adjust traffic lights, predict where bottlenecks will happen, and even suggest alternate routes for drivers before they hit a jam.
Wow. And what role do system integrators have in transforming urban mobility?
That's a great question. First, they play a key role in integrating traffic systems. Second, they enable communication between all types of transportation, from autonomous vehicles to trains and buses. And most importantly, they enable seamless connections between traffic systems and vehicles. So for example, when a train is delayed, AI can automatically reroute nearby buses or adjust their schedules to keep passengers moving smoothly.
Wow.
By integrating these systems, partners help create smoother traffic flow across the city and enhance road safety.
Kathleen, how is AI helping city governments become more responsive to their citizens?
It lets governments gather and analyze feedback from citizens in real time, leading to better services and more community engagement. By deploying AI solutions, partners can create personalized experiences. For instance, AI assistants can quickly and accurately handle inquiries, making it much easier for people to get the help they need and boost citizen satisfaction. For example, in India, government information is mostly in English or Hindi, which leaves a lot of people unable to access government programs because of language barriers. Mm-hmm. A partner used Microsoft technology to develop an AI chatbot to help locals access government assistance in their local languages.
It's a crucial aspect of public service.
And partners are key here, developing and implementing solutions that prioritize these values. Microsoft empowers partners by providing the tools they need to engage effectively with government customers.
With AI advancing, the need for stronger cybersecurity has grown. How are these technologies impacting government infrastructure, and what challenges are the partners facing?
Our technologies, combined with the expertise of ISVs, are helping governments worldwide to enhance their cybersecurity posture. Plus, by leveraging Microsoft's Secure Future Initiative, ISVs can enhance their security capabilities, offer more robust solutions to government clients, and stay ahead of the evolving threat landscape.
That's a huge responsibility. How are our SI partners contributing to this transformation?
SI partners are essential in integrating these advanced cybersecurity solutions into government infrastructure. Our SI partners can help governments protect critical infrastructure and provide smooth services for citizens.
I'm looking forward to seeing you at the Smart City Expo. As a reminder, here are the biggest trends in the industry that you should be aware of. 1, AI-enabled resilient infrastructure and smart buildings. 2, improved urban mobility and citizen engagement. And 3, a new age of cybersecurity. We hope you found this to be helpful to inform your time at Smart City Expo, and we encourage you to take advantage of the time there to schedule meetings and engage with customers to build solutions together. Thanks to our Microsoft experts, and thank you for joining us for AI on the go.